I think putting the date and time into law is as much of a symbolic commitment as anything else.
If you're watching the news and you hear a sex sound blaze out of it,
they ain't gonna pick that up, trust me.
It come from us. Listen, we don't know. It might come out. We'll see.
Officials like that, just gotta skip that. Go.
Yeah, just do it.
Go.
These arguments in the past. So will Lord Kerr's intervention, you know, make any difference? Well, on the one hand, you know, his arguments do add some to the government that there is still room for a U-turn, a possible rethink or even another referendum on Brexit. On the other hand, his intervention has caused some...
One more. Go. Keep going.
That it is an absurd and pointless statement. And you always run the risk that by intervening on Brexit in this way...
One more. Keep going. She's going live now. Keep doing it.
...referendum originally delivered.
Emma, thanks very much. Emma Vardy there for us.
She's trying to...
Go again.
Oh, my God.
She's still.
Are you ready, guys? BBC News.